I don't believe people are reading or writing less. We just have to make sure reading and writing can adapt to the current culture.
The product is Wattpad. It lets people read and tell stories and allows people to connect through these stories.
I'm on Wattpad because I've always wanted to be an author. I was always writing stories when I was a little girl.
Writing is just, it's given me such a sense of empowerment and freedom. I found Wattpad, I found writing. It's just given me a purpose.
You download the app or go to the website and then you can pick the story that you want to read. You download that within the app.
Wattpad is one of these amazing kind of destinations, these platforms that allows teens to get access to millions of stories and pieces of content that they may have found in a book before or in a book format before, but that medium no longer has as much of a, a relevance.
Making long-form content bite-sized is more digestible in today's culture. It's like following a TV episode, because the story that you're following or reading may not be completed. And we've seen this all the time, like when the writer uploads a new chapter, a message is broadcast to the entire fan base, and like within minutes, sometimes within seconds, people just jump right back in and then start to comment, oh my God, this chapter is so great, can't wait for you to upload the new chapter.
You literally have people saying, I cannot wait until you update, please tell me what happens. This is game changing, right?
It is social publishing, but it's more than that. I think it's also connecting with the writer on a personal level. You get this idea that, hey, my feedback, my suggestions can influence the story, can make a difference, and can help motivate the writer to continue.
The disruption for me is really that anybody who wants to can put their work on. And not only put their work on, they can put their first page of their work on. You don't even have to finish the thing. You just need to get started.
I've gained a huge fan base. It's such a great website because there's so many ways for readers to reach out to you. They can send you a private message. They can write on your message board. They can vote for your story. They can comment on your story. And I did have a lot of my fans tell me, well, I want this to happen, or I want this to happen. And so my fan base did influence what I wrote.
The line between content creators and content consumer is getting a little bit blurry. 37,000 people in this particular moment.
This is on our website.
Yeah, this is just the website.
If we add one on mobile, it exceeds 100,000.
Yeah, I think today is a record day.
This is the third company that Alan and I have worked together on. You know, I can be completely honest with Alan and know that we have a shared interest, that the openness is what I appreciate the most.
We talk to each other every hour.
We are both avid readers over a weekend, as most engineers do, is, you know, come up with a prototype that says, hey, look, I've hacked together this thing that lets you read on your mobile phone, and sent that off to Alan. And he said, hey, you know what? I've been working on the same thing. Hey, let's get together and chat. And that's how it all started. 2006 We poured our efforts into Wattpad.
We started with, I would say, a teen audience, but we're seeing a lot of, you know, adults and people in their 20s, people in their 30s who are really using Wattpad. It's sort of crazy to think just how small it was when I joined and what's happened since then.
The amount of reads that people get on stories has increased so much because there's so many more people using the website now.
Storytelling is universal across different cultures, different countries.
Our platform is really language agnostic. It doesn't matter what language you write in.
3 billion people on this planet who can read or write or both. And there will be 5 billion mobile phones, all internet enabled, in the next 2-3 years. The addressable market is, we are talking about billions of people. We are barely 1% of where we want to be. At that scale, perhaps each user, if we can generate even a quarter, 50 cents of revenue per year, that can become very sizable. Each upload is a chapter. We are seeing one upload every second. You are talking about thousands of stories every day, if not tens of thousands.
Tells us we have over 15 million registered users, people that have signed up on Wattpad. This is the total number of stories uploaded. So we can see it ticking by every few seconds. We're at over 26 million at the moment. We have stories that have mass appeal that are going to be massively popular, and at the same time, stories that are going to satisfy a niche market. This is called fan fiction. There's a lot of adaptations on popular entertainment.
We have seen a lot of One Direction fan fictions. Taylor Swift, very popular as well, and Justin Bieber has been very popular.
When people consume text, their brains are the most active out of any medium. Is text going away, or is it just all going to morph to visual stuff? No way. It's the most immersive, imaginative, creative medium.
Wattpad is a platform for creativity. I think it's a lot more fun than looking through someone's pictures on Facebook. I'm never on Facebook. Wattpad is my Facebook.
There was a time where I just stopped going on my friends' Facebook profiles and just went to Wattpad's newsfeed, and then I'd look at, like, they do these things and they compare, like, the covers of old and new books, and I'd go and like it, and Wattpad definitely took over my life. When I first wrote my book at 13, it took off. It was 10,000 reads, it was 50,000 reads, it was 100,000 reads, it was a million reads, and it just kept going and going. I think school should use Wattpad, for sure. I use Wattpad in school. Maybe when I shouldn't, but I do anyways, because it's a great website.
You see that happening with lots of different people looking at Wattpad. If it's publishers, entertainment companies, agents, there's no gatekeeper anymore. They come to you, you don't go to them.
All this has led to a publishing deal. Sourcebooks Fire is going to be my publisher, and the book is being published in March of 2014. For Wattpad to have helped me accomplish my dream at such a young age is amazing.
This is going to be the most literate generation because they're used to writing and they're used to creating. And I think what, you know, literacy, as Margaret Atwood says, is the foundation for democracy. And, you know, we are teaching people to not just consume, but to actually create. And Wattpad is awesome for that.
Internet was not stopping people from reading and writing. Internet was actually encouraging people to read and write more. And Wattpad is the walking proof.
This new technology lets people connect in a way that it wasn't possible before.